Hey guys, get ready with me for my party.
Also, this is the dress, then that's the bow.
I know people are gonna ask me where it's from, but I got it custom made. But anyways, let's get into the get ready with me. So I'm going to start off with these two products because they're like the best in the whole world. I kind of want to get full gum today, so I'm going to do the Sephora eyeliner thing like on my waterline. So I'm going to come back when I do it. Alright, so I'm back and I know I look crazy, but just trust the process. So obviously I want to go with like a long lasting concealer. So I'm going to go with the Wet n Wild Incognito Concealer. So I put it in these places and now I blend. I just finished concealer, now I'm going to go in with the Laura Mercier powder. Let's hope I have a good mascara day. Curling my eyelashes. So I curl them and do it like one at a time, but I'm going to go into telescopic mascara. Good mascara day on one eye, left the other. Just curl. I had a good mascara day. I'm so happy. Now I'm just like cleaning like up here. Now I'm going to do mascara for my bottom lashes. Now I'm gonna comb my eyebrows. My makeup is turning out so good. Like, I'm so happy. Anyways, I'm gonna go in with the Morphe 2 blush in the shade Hibiscus Hottie. I love this blush so much, but I put it in these places. This is actually, like, really good. Really pretty. I only use this on special occasions, but I'm gonna use the Charlotte Tilbury contour wand. Also, this is in the shade medium to dark. Just finished my contour. Also, sorry this get ready with me so rushed. Just to like, don't have a lot of time, like, really stressed out. Anyways, highlighter. So I'm gonna use the NYX Jumbo Stick Highlighter on my nose. And I blend. And I'm also gonna do highlighter on my inner corner. I look so freaking good, but I don't think the highlighter on my nose is showing so much, like, in person. So I'm gonna go in with the Pro Glow Highlighter in the shade Snow. My nose looks so cute. Now I'm gonna do highlighter like on my cheeks so I look really glowy. Lastly, lips. I'm just gonna do my everyday lip routine. So I'm gonna go with the Glossier lipstick in the shade Cake. I'm just gonna dab it right in. And now I'm gonna go into the Kylie lipstick like inside. I don't know what shade it is. Just like right there. And then a super little bit of the Dior chapstick. And obviously Vaseline to finish it up. Done with my makeup, now I'm gonna get dressed. The final reveal.
Get ready with me using only bubble, but this filter is going to decide what I can and cannot do. Starting with the bubble gel cleanser, can I use this? I really need to cleanse. Okay, I'm going to go use this. I'll be right back. I haven't used this in a while, but I just got back from using it, and this is definitely a good cleanser if you need something super gentle and not irritating. Next is the Bounce Back Toner. Can I use this? You don't know? Okay. I don't really have thoughts about the toner other than it definitely brightens my complexion, so that's cool. I'm gonna let this dry and then we can move on. Next is serums. Can I use this? Dang it. Well, I've used that serum before and I know it's really, really good. It cleared my acne so fast, like my face is so clear. I do have their Slam Dunk Moisturizer, but sadly this just ran out the other day. So we're gonna try to use their Float On Face Oil instead. Can I use this? Cool. I really like the like applicator for this. Oh, that just ran all down my face. It's okay. It's going for. This feels super good on my face and like just soothing. My face is red. Don't look. I'm sorry. This definitely looks really good on my face. It's a little bit irritating, but I think that's just because I have really sensitive skin. Bye, guys.
I love you, Bubble. Collab with me. I'm drunk in the back of the car, and I cried like a baby.
Don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Lord, save me, my drug is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my life. I've been breaking hearts a long time and toying with them older guys. Just play things for me to use. Something happened for the first time in the darkest bits of paradise. Shaking, blazing,
get ready with me to go to a fancy restaurant. I already have like a bunch of makeup on from today at school, and I'm just gonna take that off and I'm just gonna redo it really quick. I kept my mascara on but took everything else off. Best combination, glow recipe, niacinamide dewdrops, and drunk elephant bronzing drops. I'm going to this very fancy steak restaurant. We are celebrating my grandpa's birthday tonight. We are going to a steak restaurant. I don't know if I already said that, but it's called Stony River. I don't know if it's like a chain restaurant or not, but if you live by where I live, you definitely know what it is. Me and my family come here a lot for special occasions. If anyone's wondering, I'm using the Maybelline 4-in-1 Perfector in the second to darkest shade. And I know it's not supposed to be a bronzer, but it's so good. I'm using the Milani Cream Blush in shade Blushing Berry. Today at school, we had an early release day. So I'm in eighth grade, but we share with the elementary school. So my school starts at 8:30. And once a month, we get out at 1:45 instead of 3:45. And I don't know if I said this, but like that was today. And that was so fun. My grandpa picked me and my best friend Kate up from school. And we went to Starbucks, of course, my favorite. I'm trying to think of stuff to talk about and I don't know. Okay, the other girl that is on this account, her name is Kate. That's the one that is my best friend. And I've been like begging her to post, but she won't. So that's why this account is called Maddie and KK. She will post. I'm gonna make her. I change up what highlighter I use every day. Today I'm using this one from Charlotte Tilbury. It's supposed to be an eyeshadow, but I like using it as a highlighter. Telescopic on bottom. I know this is bad, but I'm curling my eyelashes with mascara on. It just looks so much better. I rarely ever do it, and when I do, I like make sure to be really careful. Maybelline Lifter Gloss is actually my favorite lip gloss ever. Also, I'm literally having such a bad hair day today. The ends look so dead, and they're not. It's just that my hair gets so puffy if I don't like wash it for a while. Okay, I'm not gonna get changed yet because I don't have to change later. This is what I wore today to school. When I get my new outfit, I'll show y'all. So right now, I'm not at my house because my other house like flooded. So I'm at my grandparents' house. So I have like no clothes. But I'm thinking of wearing these jeans with this shirt because that's literally all I have here. Okay, here it is. I think I'm actually gonna wear a sweater. Okay, here's the outfit. You could break that, never gotta sweat that.
Hey guys, get ready with me for my brother's high school graduation. I am very tired, so it's actually so weird to say. I cannot believe that he's graduating. He's not leaving for college for a couple more months, so I feel like it hasn't really like clicked in that he's actually like not gonna be home. Today's not his actual graduation. Basically, I go to a Catholic school, so we have, like, a graduation mass today. And then the actual time that he's, like, walking across the stage, like, getting his whatever thing they get, that's tomorrow. And then the day after that, which is Sunday, is his actual, like, graduation party. So there's a lot of different events. Which that also means I need a lot of different, like, dresses and nicer outfits. And I have, like, I feel like I have a pretty good wardrobe, but I feel like I cannot re-wear a dress. That's for sure a toxic trait of mine. Like, when I post in something or, like, I wear it to, like, an event with, like, a lot of people, primer just spilled. I feel like I can't wear it again because I already wore it. Which I know that's not true, but I did get a new dress, so I don't know if I'm gonna wear it today, tomorrow, or the next day. I already posted my haul, so go watch it. Anyway, if you don't know me or my brother, he is 2 years older than me. I just finished sophomore year, and he's obviously graduating. I don't have my license yet, so he would drive me to school every single day, so I'm trying to get my permit so I can drive myself next year, and then obviously eventually get my license. Okay, I just got a new beauty blender. Isn't that so cute? Anyway, I'm definitely gonna miss him driving me to school and basically driving me everywhere, even though he's a very reckless driver. I feel like everything's just, like, coming up so quickly. Like, he graduates, and then, like, Bella leaves because she's going away for the summer. And then it's my birthday, and then it's 4th of July, and it's just, like, everything just keeps on going. Okay, this is the Real Technique sponge. It is so good. Anyway, it's just kind of crazy because school, like, just ended last week. But I'm really happy that school ended. I'm, like, free. I like school. Like, I like the, like, how do I say this? Basically, I like the people at my school, but I've just never been, like, the top of my class, like, or even, like, the smartest person. I'm trying to say this not, like, in a self-deprecating way. I've just never been that good at school, and I feel like that kind of makes me not, like, sorry, my phone's on low battery, but I feel like that's kind of made me not like school as much, but I love all my friends at school, so that just makes it, like, a million times better. I can never decide if I want to do bronzer or not, but I guess I will since it's kind of a special occasion. I also don't know if what I want to do with my hair because I feel like I always curl my hair, and, like, when it's special or occasions, like, what do I do with it? If you guys have any ideas, comment. Bella did my brows yesterday, and they look really good. She's, like, really good at it. Eyelashes, I'm almost out of time. Okay, I'm all done. Bye, guys.